Magandang hapon. Hapon pa po dito sa Netherlands. Nandito tayo ngayon sa Saint Michael Missie House or Saint Michael Mission House. This is one of the first houses that Saint Arnold Jansen has created by his bare hands together with other missionaries. They built this actually from scratches.
Whoa.
And now we are in this location wherein we have these two chapels. One is under, another chapel is above. And this big building used to house at least 40 missionaries. Now it's also still a house for missionaries, but they are also open for retreats. So retreatants from all around the world come here, especially as SVD Tertians. They come here to
renew
their own
vocation
as religious sisters or religious priests.
Ano tawag ulit ba, Father? It's a Dutch po yan?
Dutch is Bovenkapel and Benedenkapel. It's more like in English, above chapel and under chapel.
Yun. So, dito Father, no, as Father was showing us before, no, kaso lang, ito mismo yung place kung saan is there is the tomb of St. Arnold Jansen himself. No? So imagine you, he was the one who made it, and who would have known that he would be buried also here.
Yes.
So ngayon, paakyat, sabi ni Father, meron tayong akating isa na namang church sa taas.
Pakita mo, yan yung River Mass.
Uh-huh.
Pero there were times na matindi yung flooding, na umabot dito yung flood level.
Ah.
It's 1926.
Whoa.
Tapos ang most recent is 1995. Hanggang dito yung taas ng ilog.
Ilog. So we are now the whole mission is near the river. No, this is the River Maas, the same as the one that is in Maastricht. So we are now in style, the mother house of
SVDs.
SVDs.